Back pain is probably one of the most common things in the United States. Almost everyone at some point in their life will experience some sort of debilitating back pain. And the vast majority of them are either sprains or strains. And again, most of those will get better with just simple treatments. Some of the issues can be a little bit more serious. In general, if someone has numbness or weakness, that usually indicates a little bit more serious problem. So if you don't have feeling somewhere, that means the nerve is having trouble sending the signal from that area to your brain. And that usually indicates a problem with the nerve. And often that can be caused by something pressing on that nerve. And the most common place is as the nerve enters the spine. In addition, the spinal cord controls most of the functions in your legs. So if people have troubles with walking, especially with balance, if people are having troubles with bowel and bladder function, if people are having troubles with spasms or inability to move extremity like your arms or legs, those are often signs of some sort of spinal cord compression or nerve problem in the spine.